friends, welcome back to Devi's World. Today is the International Yoga Day, which aims to raise the awareness of yoga and its benefits. Yoga is a combination of physical, mental and spiritual practice originated in the ancient India. The idea of celebrating International Yoga Day was proposed by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi during his speech in UN General Assembly on September 2014. Yoga helps to gain flexibility. It improves concentration and physical mental activities. In our studies too, it helps us to stay relaxed. We cannot always control what's going on outside, but we can always control what's going on inside. Today I'm going to show one of the famous yoga asana, Surya Namaskar. Body need in our daily life. Wish you all a happy International Yoga Day. Thank you.